your name?
My name is Ryan Rapinet.
My name is Rebecca.
Lloyd.
My name is Sebastian Marcos.
I'm Ana Isabel.
Alec Piñon.
Gabriel Solis.
The Career Center is, I guess, a place where I can go where they can help me fix my resume. Also, I get prepared for an interview. I actually had an interview there, like last week, so.
I guess it's a place where people get advice on like getting a job when they graduate.
It's where you can find information about applying for jobs in Utah.
It's a place where you can get your resume reviewed, as well as I think you can also look for internships, I believe. They also, I think they also provide, I forget what it's called, but they provide clothing for your interviews as well. But other than those three things, I don't really know what else.
I think that, fuck no.
Well, I know for a fact they're always sending me emails.
I guess like they have like counseling with students?
Well, they have an office. I believe they also, through JobMine, which is like a portal. But they have, in the office you can go one-on-one and that's how they involve with students.
It's in Union West?
By Union West?
Yeah, it's gonna be in the Union West Wing.
Yes, I believe it's in the Union, right?
I don't know where it is, no.
I'm assuming 8 to 5, or not 9 to 5.
No clue.
It's from 8 to 5 p.m.
No.
Probably 9 to 5.
I would guess that they are open through from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Like probably with like resumes. I've never been, so I don't know.
They help them with their resume and they help them practice as if they were in an interview.
The people that work there help students get a job, prepare for interviews, and what else? I believe they also rent suits.
It's supposed to like help you like figure out a path to your career, like based off like what you should be studying and like what you need.
Well, they get you prepared for a professional interview, if you've ever had one. If you ever have questions, if you need help with your resume, I know they definitely help you out with all that stuff. And I think that's pretty crucial, especially for students that, you know, haven't had a professional interview before. So it can be pretty different sometimes, so they help you out with that.
Well, they can help them get jobs. They can help them get interviews with certain businesses in... I know they'll pass over you, but I think they can also help you get interviews in other cities as well. They also help with internships as well, and I know a lot of my friends who've gotten jobs here as work studies, I think they also have to come to this Career Center to get those work studies. And that's pretty much it. And they could also, again, like I said, they can also review resumes and some